Yeah, I mean, this obviously they're a really good hockey team. They are where they are in the standings for a reason. And, you know, like I said, it sucks that we had that lapse in the second period for 4.5 minutes where all of a sudden they get four quick ones. And but we showed ourselves in the third period that, you know, we're the aggressors and we play hard and we take to those guys and forecheck hard. All of a sudden we can make things happen.
Gabe, anything, any factor you can point to prevent those type of runs that they went on in the second period?
I don't know. It's hard to say. I mean, it's easy to say, you know, after all of a sudden you say, you know, you take a timeout after two. Do we talk about it on the bench more, you know, and things like that? But for us, it's a matter of, you know, stopping the bleeding. I mean, you got to find a way to do that, and whether it's just, you know, icing the puck a few times and whatever it might be, but you got to find a way to stop the bleeding.